I'm reporting to you from Athens, Georgia. This morning, the weather was